Barracks has brought unsettling news. The devil splicers have used Siva to resurrect an old foe. Taniks the Scarred has become Taniks Perfected.
Taniks' crew has joined the splicers. They're using Siva to reanimate his body and overtake his territory. Lord Saladin says you were indispensable in old Russia, Guardian. We thought you should be the one to handle this.
Sephix, the Iron Lords, and now Taniks. There's no limit to what the splicers will exhume to throw against us.
They won't stop with Taniks, Guardian. Put him to rest and purge all traces of Siva. Looks like Taniks' ship is intact. Get on the lift. He talks. How is that possible?
Maybe Taniks was more machine than we thought. He's not alive. Perhaps he never was. Taniks' jamming field is still active. We'll await your light on the other side.
Thank you.
regarding Taniks' mercenary operation. The nanites continue to evolve their function.
The Guardian will have plenty of opportunities to study Siva. The devils are far from defeated.